journey to this point. My wife, Hannah, she's seen what an odd dad I can be 10 years ago. And I'd like to feel that we've grown in our marriage and I've grown as a person, being a husband to such a wonderful woman. And she's blessed me with two of the most amazing children. Eli here, who's making frequent comments. He's almost five. And Ezra up in front there, he's not a quiet one either. He's almost one this month. So I'm very blessed to have a family, the friends, and all the folks that supported me to this point. The journey to the appointment to this office was fascinating. A lot of the folks that are here today that are, I call dear friends, are from the Douglas County Republican Central Committee, and they made the journey up here to Salem to be with us today. And as I look around the room, I'm actually seeing a lot of family and whatnot that I didn't know would be here today. So it's a real blessing and a real honor. I'm overwhelmed that I'm standing here. I can recall this kind of feeling when I was elected to the House of Representatives and took my oath of office with my colleagues from the House. And I didn't actually think coming here today that I would get that kind of a wave of emotion. Because you go through so many things in life, stuff starts to become dull. But frankly, this is such an honor that it really is probably more overwhelming than my oath in the House. So I'm going to do the best that I possibly can to make all of you proud and pleased with my service for you. It's an honor to be your advocate, and I will do everything I can every day to make you happy with your choice of standing here. Thank you.
So just before we adjourn, I do want to recognize the Secretary of State sitting here. Senator Brian Boquist, Colonel, help me here. We have Senator Mark Hass, Senator Lee Beyer, Senator Michael Denbrough. We've already recognized Senator Jane Burdick, and of course, Senator Jackie Woodard. Did I miss any of my senators? So I think those are the state senators who have come here especially today and welcomed our newest member and his family. So thank you all for coming here today. It's a wonderful day in the lives of our Oregon's newest state senator. There is a reception upstairs on the third floor in the Senate Republican office. So please, if you would, join Senator Winters and the others at that reception. Again, thank you for coming. And it's you, Senator Glass-Langford,